Hi, I'm Herman Dessau, team doctor for the Vodacom Bulls, and this is our weekly fitness report coming to you all the way from Tokyo. After our game against the Chiefs in Hamilton, we are unfortunate to have two new injuries on our list. Both Arno Botha and Roan Steenkamp sustained injuries to the knee and had to be flown back to South Africa for further investigations. It's not clear what's the extent of the injuries so far, and the results should be available after today, but they will not be available for this weekend. For the rest of the squad, everyone seems to be in good health. Jacques Potgieter was flown over to Tokyo as a replacement instead of Arno Botha and Roan Steenkamp, and he's recovered well after his concussion. I'm looking forward to his difference. Thank you so much for your time. Hope you have a good week.